Multiple racehorses are dead after a suspected case of arson at Tioga Downs. The racetrack is in Nichols, New York, right near Elmira. Fire and smoke was seen coming from one of the barns at the track there. So according to state police, multiple horses were killed, and police say a suspect is in custody. They're still investigating this as an arson.